Questioning which brought a health official to tears at the Ruby Princess probe was out of line, according to the Prime Minister. His comments came as the inquiry heard more damning evidence about the failures of New South Wales Health.
He's the barrister who convinced the High Court Cardinal George Pell should go free. Brett Walker is a formidable courtroom operator.
I'm very concerned that you may have tried to mislead me with that answer.
That was Mr. Walker in full flight as commissioner in charge of the Ruby Princess inquiry. In his sights, Kellyanne Ressler, an epidemiologist with New South Wales Health.
That's simply incorrect for you to have told me on oath just a minute ago that all you could do was to ensure they complied with their own protocols, isn't it?
Ms. Ressler crumpled as Mr. Walker questioned as to why more COVID-19 tests weren't undertaken on Ruby Princess passengers.
If we could do it again, it would be very different.
Riding in on behalf of Ms. Ressler, Prime Minister Scott Morrison.
But I found that a bit out of line, Ray, and I think to see her reduced to that under that sort of aggressive line of what it would appear questioning, you've got to get the balance right on this one, and I would hope that Mr. Walker would reflect on that.
The state opposition leader reflected on it and came down on the side of the commissioner.
It is independent and it must remain independent.
Less fireworks when a port agent with Carnival Australia took the witness stand. Dobrila Tokovic was there when the ship docked. 128 passengers were sick, including 11 in isolation.
Considering the number, my opinion was that New South Wales Public Health was going to board the vessel.
New South Wales Health never came on the ship, leaving passengers free to fan out across the country. Mark Burrows, Nine News.